Okay. Now start. Open power. Key switch. Open the chiller. Lay the power. Open laser source to on. Press laser button. Water chiller. Open. Then you can see the panel. There's a menu. You can turn power, frequency. There's two buttons under here. This one, you can adjust the length of the laser. The laser can short and can long. Then this one, it can adjust the power, speed. Speed. It can adjust speed. Laser speed. Okay. Okay. When you use it over, then Okay, now that's all.